won't be doing this every day. That is just harsh. Sure stinks in here. Aladrin, you need to wash those socks more often, girl. Lovely gear. I missed you so. I never been big on nudity. And it's got nothing to do with the size of my blade. Good. Let's get out of here quick. I can't wait to breathe some fucking fresh air. dwarves. Great. Talk about your perfect escape routes. Get into Thoban by boat or airship? Well, I got airsick and seasick too, so it's gonna be multicolored fun either way. There's an airship from Thoban berthed at this loading dock. Talk about a lucky break. Ah, shit. A dwarf. That's all I needed. Uh-oh, I better be careful. He can smell me 1,000 miles away with that huge honker. And it's clear he doesn't like goblins much. Going back to Thoban. Do I want to be airsick or seasick? I just can't decide.
Did you hear? It seems that the captain of this airship was arrested.
Yeah, I know. He got locked up in the prison near the market.
He's lucky that the Dark Elves didn't take him to Korengar. He'd never get out of there alive.
He must be a total rookie trying to sell them goblins that were more dead than alive.
Apparently, he's about as good at cards as he is in business. I heard he lost his airship in a game of cards with the captain of the boat.
Here's somebody who wants to get out of here as badly as I do. In exchange for his freedom, he shouldn't complain about a little extra cargo.
What was that?
Who goes there?
Hey!
Shit!
You are dead meat, tie up!
Thank you.
This is impossible. Where did he go?
Let's try to
couldn't find
sharp.
Anything.
Let's try to stay sharp. Be on your guard. Something's on the loose.
Damn it. I'll never be like that, I swear. Yeah, he's completely shit-faced. He'll help me to get to where I need to go later once he sobers up.
It was without me to suck here. Impossible for these rookies to get through the reefs rest.
Ownership title of an airship in the name of Efren Fisher? Well, well, that old scumbag. What's he doing in Wilderan? This document could prove useful.
Well, the captain is still trying to sleep it off in the suite at the inn. We wait till he crawls back to the skiff, and then we get out of here.
Isn't it dangerous to let him sail while drunk?
No, he's always like that. He turns up almost dead drunk and expects to be taken to the boat.
Yeah, there are artists who perform better when they can't think straight.
He sure got plastered yesterday after winning that Thoban guy's airship at cards.
Letter of instructions from the captain to his crew. If ever I'm too drunk, wait until I wake up if you don't want to end up wrecked on the reefs. This guy's a real charmer. If I take him with me in the skiff, he should be able to get me out of the city without any problems.
What was that?
Maybe it was nothing after all. Shut up if you don't want me to throw you over the cliff. I wonder if it'd be game over if I dumped him. Farewell and adieu to a place filled with crazy. Farewell and adieu, back to Tobin I'm bound. I'd rather be buried in shit up to my nipples than spend one more second in this shithole town. Where is my amber?
My soldiers made off with the loot. Fucking deserters! Fucking quartz!
Put on a dress. The inns are always short of whores.
Arlok and Grabjack stiffed us. End of story.
Where are they?
Why? You want to question them?
I'm guessing that the amber is long gone. I'll start with some good old-fashioned revenge.
They've gone into smuggling in Thoban.
Perfect. For once, it's on my patch.
Those two bastards made a deal with the Dark Elves behind my back. They have a stranglehold on quartz weapons and used it to take over leadership of the guild.
Well, it looks like heads are gonna roll. Hey, a new career opportunity is opening up for you, babe. And if you're a good girl and help the city dump all its quartz, I may even decide to forget part of your debt.
STYX, I would gladly give you my airship. But I had to leave it in Koringar. It's all I've got left.
The fuck am I gonna do with an airship? Find some valuable stuff that fits into a pocket. I'll take that off you gladly. And don't ever mention Koringar again. I've scratched that city off my vacation list.
One of these traitors is hanging around the Queen of Spades.